We gonna ride, 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 ride till we fall. They say we got no, 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 no future.
Are you like rapping or something?
I feel like you're Abraham.
We're being pretty cheesy up in here.
International exports. Come on in.
Creepy.
I'm reading all of your mind. No, that's even more creepy than what I'm reading.
Oh!
So, do any of you know the secret password that lets you in? If you do, can you please quietly raise your hand? Great. Can you whisper that password in my ear? No one else can hear. How about you? All right, imperfect.
Oh yeah, they don't.
Imperfect. You're very close. Yeah. There's like 9 words that comes before that one.
Oh.
It's a statement.
Oh, shoot, I don't know that.
Oh, no.
Dun, 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 dun.
No.
Wait. If we are doing our jobs correctly, you will not be able to Google the password.
Oh.
9 words.
Maybe it's
nine words.
Are there like clues?
Yeah, he's looking at it.
What was the last word?
I'm kidding. He's not looking at it. He's not looking at it. But I'm going to give you all a chance to let yourselves in. Okay?
Okay.
Be very great. On that bookshelf there, there are 5 books. 5 of those books will let you in. If you select one out of the correct 5, you can walk through the secret entrance. If you select any other book other than the 5, you will explode. I will repeat. The book will explode. No one believes me when I say this. Good luck.
Guys. All right, let's look for it.
Fine. Yeah, just take that one.
No.
Wait,
wait.
Oh, just kidding.
Jesus. Select the correct book. People have died in this room from explosions. This is more serious than you think. Go.
Okay, so wait.
People have a lot of luck with the ones on the bottom.
So let's not do the bottom ones.
This one.
Wait.
You have to pull it all the way out if you really believe that that's the one.
I'm not picking it. I'm not moving.
Wait, is there like a reason?
You have 10 seconds.
Okay, wait, this one's upside down.
Yeah, that one's upside down. In the safe house. This is so great. So here's the little screen where you can see people coming in.
The haunted house. Like haunted house is clean.
No, nowhere. But what they don't know is we don't care.
We're in Troy, Wisconsin.
Awesome.
Super cool. Love it. editing this video and I found out where Darlene lost her wallet. Literally, it just fell out of her hand when she like wung up her arm. We were in the restaurant. She lost her wallet. We had no idea where it went. We were probably looking for this wallet at least for an hour. Till we just like asked the person, hey, did anything show up? And he said, yeah, somebody brought it in from the boardwalk. I can't believe we actually saw where she dropped it. So cry, they know it all. No, they don't speak our language. They say we're too savage. Yeah, no, no, we don't give a anymore. We're gonna ride, 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 ride till we fall. Gonna ride, 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 ride till we fall. No, they don't speak our language. They say we're too savage. Portobello, margarita, chicken parmigiana, and
salami.
People act strange when it's getting hard to breathe, so let me be your oxygen. Please don't go, I will stay. When everyone is leaving and you're feeling strange, see them go, hear them say, trying to breathe but you're feeling strange. You might be let them know, no one can push you around. Getting out to breathe in the evening, feels like you never see the sun again. Time in all, this world keeps knocking you down. Please don't
be like Grand Geneva.